reports of deserted streets due to lack of interest in life.
The British public have been left with a sense of little to do with their lives anymore.
I've got little to do in my life anymore.
A massive blow to the economy as workplace productivity is down by 70%.
Countries at a standstill, nobody finding motivation to do anything.
Coming up, and the country still awaits the return of the Xtra Factor.
What you've been doing off since the Xtra Factor's been off?
Well, there's nothing to watch anymore, is there, Pat?
Anna?
A squirrel has been spotted in Regent's Park. We'll take you there now. Oh, that's a very talented squirrel.
Need Xtra Factor back in my life?
Oh, yeah.
I have some breaking news just coming in. It appears Xtra Factor is back! Thing the whole country's talking about.
Do you know what I love about the Xtra Factor?
What's that?
You're constantly getting extra.
Switch over to it and find out what really happened.
When so-and-so walked off, or she cried, or he got spat in the face.
I can't wait to see Louis. He's been doing that 10 years now.
No, it's more than 10.
11 at
no,
least.
No, it's 10.
I'm looking forward to some of the noises Mel B makes.
Rubbish! Go back to where you came from!
No, I don't. See, I think it's 10.
11.
This is his 11th year.
No, it's 11.
Xtra, Cheryl Cole?
Yes.
Because she's back, we like her.
I'm Tame Cow.
Xtra Simon Cowell. It's not such a good thing, to be fair, if I'm honest.
And now we can cut exclusively to the set where it all happens.
Is rather awkward. It seems the set is there. We're just waiting for our presenter.
Welcome to the brand new series of The Xtra Factor.
Thank you.
With me, Sarah-Jane Crawford.
I'm all over it.
Baby. Roll the titles.